will discuss on Monday. I will tell some important concepts for advanced look at for tomorrow exam. Concept of angular bisectors, I will discuss a few problems. Suppose two lines are there. C2 equals 0. Equations of angular bisectors. ABs means angular bisectors. Actual formula is this. A1x modulus. Basic formula is this. Root of a1 square plus b1 square equals to modulus a2x plus b2y plus c2 divided by root of a2 square plus b2 square. a2 square plus b2 square. This is the actual formula. We will write angular bisectors are equal to plus or minus. We will write equal to plus or minus. Right? Now I have told already one formula. Look at. I will discuss once again. If c1 greater than 0. C2 greater than 0. If C1 greater than 0, C2 greater than 0. Make these constants positive. If constants are positive, if A1 A2 plus B1 B2 less than 0. If A1 A2 plus B1 B2 less than 0, then this one formula you remember, angle containing origin is acute. Angle containing origin is acute. So between the lines there will be two angles. One is acute angle and the other one is obtuse angle. Make these constants always positive. If A1 A2 plus B1 B2 less than 0 condition is satisfied, then angle containing origin is acute. If A1 A2 plus B1 B2 greater than 0, then angle containing origin is obtuse. So these two points gurtunchukovali. Always make constants positive. And then if A1 A2 plus B1 B2 less than 0, angle containing origin is acute. That means the angle which contains origin, which lies in that angle, origin lies in that angle. Whatever the angle is there, that angle is acute. So the angle which does not contain in the origin, this is greater than 0. Then the angle containing origin is obtuse. So angular bisectors are dislocated. The problem is two lines are there. All of you listen carefully. Very important problem. So suppose lines are like this. Look at, I am drawing. Lines are like this. X plus y minus 2 equal to 0. X plus y minus 2 equal to 0. 2x plus y minus 3 equal to 0. Minus 3 equal to 0. So these are the two lines given. So actually angular equations of angular bisectors always write like this. Whenever the angular bisectors asked, equations of angular bisectors, write in modulus. Always write in modulus form. Modulus, the same lines you write, divided by root 2, as it is lines you write, 2x, modulus of 2x plus y minus 3, divided by root 5. Actually, these are the equations of angular bisectors. So, equal to plus or minus, we will write. Whatever the lines are given, write for those. For finding whether acute angle or obtuse angle, change these lines. Make the constant positive. Minus x. So let us say this is 1 now. This is 1. So minus x minus y plus 2 equal to 0. So multiply with minus. Minus 2x minus y plus 3 equal to 0. Now the constants are positive. Now I am calculating A1, A2 plus B1, B2. A1, A2 plus B1, B2 means minus 1 into minus 2, 2 plus 1. So this is greater than 0. This is greater than 0. That means angle containing, which is angle containing origin, is obtuse. And which one will be the obtuse angle between the lines? Angle containing origin will be obtuse angle. So now look at, I am drawing the diagram of this. So I want to draw two lines. I am converting into intercept form. X by 2 plus x by 2 plus y by 2 equal to 1. This is one line. This is first line. And then bring 3 that side. X by 3 by 2 plus y by 3 equal to 1. Look at, I am drawing the two lines. I am drawing the two lines. So this line is nothing but first line, x by 2 plus y by 2 equal to 1. The line you draw, this is 1, this is 2. So draw the line. Yes. So this is x plus y minus 2 equal to 0. Yes. So then x by 3 by 2, this, so 3 by 2 1.5, 3 by 2 plus y by 3, so this is the line, Now look at. So what are the angle between the lines? What are the angle between the lines? This is one angle. Look at. This is one angle between the lines. This is one angle and this is one angle. These two are equal. These two are equal. Now these are the two angles. Look at. So this is one angle. I am drawing here. This is one angle. And this is one angle. In these two, which is acute, which is obtuse? We have decided here using this formula. Angle containing the origin. Look at. There are three parts. Look at. There are three parts. Take one. This is first region. First region means this angle is there. This angle is there. This angle region, this completely. This angle region. That means angle containing the origin means this angle region means this complete, this side. One. So this angle containing origin is, angle containing origin is obtuse. That means this angle, whatever it is there, this angle is obtuse. That angle is obtuse. So this angle is obtuse and this angle is obtuse. These two angles, from this formula you are calculated. Angle containing the origin is obtuse means this angle and this angle both are obtuse. So what is the other angle? So this angle, look at, actually angle containing the origin is this. This is obtuse means this is also obtuse. These both are equal angles only. Now angle that does not contain the origin, that does not contain the origin means this angle and this angle, these are acute. So this is acute angle. Like that you decide which is acute angle and which is obtuse angle. For that you have to use this formula. This formula is used for deciding which angle is acute, which angle is obtuse. So this condition satisfied means angle containing the origin is obtuse. That means this is obtuse. This is the angle containing origin. So if this is obtuse, this is also obtuse. What is the angle that does not contain origin? That does not contain origin means this angle and this angle. So this angle and this angle are what? Acute. So three regions are there. Look at this angle region one. Now let us say this angle region is 2. Look at this angle region means, so this region. This is second, right? So now this angle region is there. This angle region, let us say 3. This is third region. So this angle region is there 4. That means angle is divided into 4 parts. Let us say this region, this V shape is there. This region, let us say region 1. Now this region, V shape is there, 2. This region, 3. This region, 4. It is divided into 4 parts. Now for each region, for first region, you write the inequality that line satisfies. Look at. These two lines are there. For first region, means for this line, this side, right, like this. For this line, this side, and for this line, this side. That means in one, this line is what? This line. So express y minus 2, this side. This side means origin is there, sign. So for this line, this side, origin is there. If you substitute origin, what you will get? That means one region is nothing but x plus y minus 2 less than 0. So one region means in one region x plus y minus 2 less than 0. For this line, this side. So now for this line, look at, for this line, this side. So this is what? 2x plus y minus 3 equal to 0. For this line, this side means origin is there. If you substitute origin, 2x plus y minus 3 less than 0. That means in 1,
So in one, this in one, that means this V shape, in this complete V shape, x plus y minus 2 will be negative, 2x plus y minus 3 will be negative. So similarly, you write the second one, you write the second one. So second one I am writing, look here, second one. Second one, that means for this line, this side, and for this line, this side, and for this line, this side. That means this line, this side is what? Less than zero. That means this is what? X plus y in this region, x plus y minus 2 greater than 0. X plus y minus 2 greater than 0. For this line, this side is less than 0. So that side, that means this V shape is also that side only. X plus y minus 2 greater than 0. Now look at, for this line, this side means what? Origin is there negative, that means 2x plus y minus 3, write in all four regions like this, less than 0, like this. In second part we have written, in second part, similarly third part means this V shape. This V shape region is there, this V shape. In that, for this line, this side, for this line, this side, and for this line, this side. That means for this line, this side is what? Negative. That means this side is what? X plus y minus 2 greater than 0 in the third part. So now, so for this line, this part, this side is negative. So this side is negative means what? You will get 2x plus y minus 3 greater than 0. That's it, that is in third part. Similarly, fourth part, that means for this line, this side, and for this line, this side, right? For this line, this side. So, look at, so for this line, this side means x plus y minus 2 less than 0. Look at, for this line, x plus y minus 2, this side is what? Less than 0. So for this line, this side, that means 2x plus y minus 3 greater than 0. So we have written in first region how the lines will satisfy. In the second region, how the lines will satisfy. In the third region, how the lines will satisfy. In the fourth region of the angles, so lines will satisfy. Suppose now the question is, look at. Now the question is, look at number one. Number one. Acute angle, the equation of, look at, questions will be asked like this. The equation of angular bisector bisecting angle containing origin. Angle containing origin. Now look at here. There are two angular bisectors like this. So this is one angular bisector. Angular bisector means what? This is one angular bisector like this. So this is A1. This is one angular bisector like this. So another angular bisector will be like this. Another angular bisector. I am drawing another angular bisector. This is the one. Lines. So this is another angular bisector. This is another angular bisector. Right? A1, this is A2. Look at, you want to find the angular bisector bisecting angle containing origin. Angle containing origin means what? What is the angle containing origin? This is. So you have to find A1 line. You have to find A1 line. A1 is in which region? A1 is in 1 or 3. A1 lies in 1 or 3. a1 lies in 1 or 3. Take any region you want 1. In 1, what is that satisfying? X plus y minus 2. Write this. X plus y minus 2 less than 0. 2x plus y minus 3 less than 0. Now, look at this modulus is there. This modulus. So, that means A1 angular bisector is nothing but. Look at. So, this modulus is there. This is negative. This is negative means minus. Divided by root 2 equals to. This is what? Negative. So, this is what? So, here negative. That means this is negative means modulus x is what? Negative. If inside 1 is negative, modulus will be negative minus x. So, minus 2x plus y minus 3 divided by root 5. So, this is A1. That means the equation of angular bisector bisecting angle containing origin. Look at this is the angle containing origin. This is the bisector which is bisecting angle containing origin. That is first one, A1. That means this line. Now second one. Bisector bisecting angle not containing origin. Look at here. What is our formula we got? Equation of angular bisector. I am writing here. Modulus of x plus y minus 2 divided by root 2 equal to modulus of 2x plus minus divided by root 5. Now look at here. 1 only I have written. 3 also you can take. 3 if you take what you will get? This is positive. So this side is plus. This side is plus. So here look at minus minus will get cancelled. So this equal this you will get. If you write in this region you can take this also. So, this is positive means plus 1, this is plus 1, same you will get answer. Because in both regions, both are negative. Minus equal to minus you got. If you take this one, plus equal to plus you will get. Look at, you want the equation of angular bisector, bisecting angle not containing origin. That means you want to find A2. This line is there, this line. This bisector is there here, this bisector. This A2 you have to find out. A2 means, look at, A2 where it lies, 2 or 4. Right? So, in 2 I am writing, 2. In 2. In this region, what is that? X plus y minus 2. X plus y minus 2 greater than 0. 2x plus y minus 3 less than 0. So look at A1 you got both plus minus minus plus. So that is A1. Now look at. So in 2 I have taken. So x plus y minus 2 greater than 0. So A2 bisector is nothing but. Look at this is positive. So plus. X plus y minus 2 divided by root 2 equals to minus. This is negative means minus x. So minus of 2x plus y minus 3 divided by root 5. So this is what the bisector. This is the bisector which is bisecting this angle and this angle. These two angles are nothing but. The angles which does not contain origin. The equation of bisector which bisects the angle which does not contain origin, which does not contain origin. Now look at 2 I have taken, 4 you take. 4 if you take, this is negative. That means this side negative, this side positive. That means this minus bring this side, the same you will get. The same you will get. That means this A1 is nothing but, this A1 is nothing but this one. This one. So A2 is nothing but this one. Now questions will be asked like this. Look at. So I am writing A1 here. A1 is nothing but. A1 is nothing but this you got. Divided by root 2 equal to plus 2x plus y minus 3 divided by root 5. A1 is this. A1 will be written. A1 will be written by taking 3 or 1 by using this. A2 is nothing but what you got. A2 this. Whenever the problem is given, you write what is A1, what is A2 according to the region. 2x plus y minus 3 divided by root 5. Now look at. 100 questions will be asked on this. Look at. Number 1. This is third question. Acute angle bisector is dash. Acute angle bisector means what? For this I told the formula also. By using the diagram, acute angle bisector is nothing but. What is acute angle? This is acute angle. This is acute angle. This is acute angle. This is acute angle. Acute angle. The line which bisects the acute angle is nothing but what is that? This is A2. This is A2. That means your answer is what? Acute angle bisector is nothing but A2. This is the one. A2. Look at. This is A2, na? This is the line which bisects this angle. That means answer is what? A2. Number 4. Obtuse angle bisector is dash. Obtuse angle bisector is dash. So, which one is the obtuse angle? Angle containing origin. So, this angle is obtuse. So, your answer is what? A1. Obtuse angle bisector is what? A2 means this minus 1 is there, this one. Right? Obtuse angle bisector is what? This plus 1 is there. This is the line you have to write answer. So, suppose another question. Angular bisector. Bisecting angle containing (2, 3) is dash. Meaning is the equation of angular bisector which is bisecting the angle containing 2 comma 3. This 2 comma 3 where it lies, you have to calculate. One first one region, second one region, third one region, fourth one region. You can clearly identify. Okay. So this is 2, this is 3. Where is the point 2 comma 3 lies? So where is that? This is 2. This is 3. So, this is the point 2 comma 3. Or otherwise, this point 2 comma 3 is there. 2 comma 3, you substitute in this. 2 plus 3 minus 2 is what? Positive. So, 2 into 2 plus 3 minus 3 positive. That means it is satisfying these two means it will lie in third region. Or diagrammatically, 2, 3 is there here. Or otherwise, if you are unable to identify, this 2, 3 you substitute here, it will satisfy. It will not satisfy. So this 4 will not satisfy. That means 2, 3. That means he is asking the bisector which bisects this angle, which bisects this angle is nothing but answer is what? A1. Answer is what? This A1, this is the answer, equal to plus 1, right? Clearly, bisecting this angle means this 3 and 1. Bisecting this angle and this angle, this is the one. A1 means we have calculated the A1. So, your answer is what? This line, angular bisector. So, suppose angular bisector. Bisecting angle containing so suppose minus 1, 5 by 2. This point lies where you calculate. Either it lies in 1, or it lies in 2, or it lies in 3, or it lies in 4. Clearly, minus 1 is here. Look at minus 1 is here and 2.5. Suppose substitute in this. Substitute in this x plus y, you calculate x plus y minus 2 is what you, we will calculate this value minus 1 plus 5 by 2 minus 2. So minus 3 plus 2.5. That means minus 0.5. So therefore it is negative. So this is negative. Calculate the value. 2x plus y minus 3 I am calculating. 2x plus y minus 3. So minus 2 plus 5 by 2 minus 3. So minus 3. So I have calculated this value. Minus 1 comma 5 by 2 I have substituted. Minus 2 plus 5 by 2 minus 3. That means minus 5 plus 2.5. This is negative. So that means x, you have to choose the region x plus y minus 2 less than 0. 2x plus y minus 3 less than 0. So this is 1. So this is 1 means in this region it will lie. What you have to calculate? The bisector which bisects this angle. This angle means what? A1. So here A1, this answer is what? A1. Answer is what? A1. Right? Suppose another question. Look at the point lies in 1. It lies in 1 means what is the angular bisector that is bisecting this angle? So this point lies in region 1. It lies in region containing this angle. That means in this region, what is the line? Is there A1? Suppose seventh problem. Like that, number of problems you can ask. Once you draw the diagram, you will get easy. Suppose equation of bisector bisecting angle containing 0, 5 by 2. Containing the point 0, 5 by 2. I am calculating the value. Look at x plus y minus 2. calculate this 0 plus 5 by 2 minus 2. So this is positive. 2x plus y minus 3 equal to 0 plus 5 by 2 minus 3. This is what? Negative. So this is positive, this is negative. So this point lies here in this region, in this region 2. That means 0 comma 5 by 2 lies in which region? Which region? 2. 2. So that means which angular bisector you have to write? You have to write the bisector which bisects this angle. That is what? A2. So your answer is what? So equation is A2. A2 means this one. This like that. Like that. Equation of angular bisector. First you write what is A1, what is A2. You will write all the questions. Okay. Suppose problem will be differently asked like this on this. Okay. He will ask, he will tell that. He will tell that A comma A square lies in lies in the angle containing 2 comma 3. Then A belongs to dash. Question will be asked like this. He will tell that a point is there. It lies in the angle containing 2 comma 3. Angle containing 2 comma 3. That means this point, whether it lies in 1 or whether it lies in 2, whether it lies in 3, whether it lies in 4, you have to decide. For the 2 comma 3 is there, these both must lie in the same region. For 2 comma 3, I will calculate x plus y minus 2. If you substitute 2 comma 3, so this is what? 3 greater than 0. 3 greater than 0, 2x plus y minus 3. If you calculate this, so you will get 4 plus 3 minus 3. 4 greater than 0. That means 2 comma 3 lies where? 2 comma 3 lies in 3. So therefore A comma A square must also lie in the region 3. 3 means what? This is, so substitute this point, A plus A square minus 2 greater than 0. Factorize this, you will get A plus 2 into A minus 1 greater than 0. So what is the answer? First one, minus infinity comma minus 2 union 1 comma infinity. This is the answer, first one. Then in this region 2x plus y minus 3 greater than 0. 2x plus y minus 3 greater than 0. 2x plus y minus 3 greater than 0 means substitute this point. 2a plus a square minus 3 greater than 0. That means a square plus 2a minus 3 greater than 0. Greater than 0 means factorize this. So a plus 3 into a minus 1 greater than 0. These are the factors. So therefore, what you will get the answer? A belongs to minus infinity comma minus 3 union 1 comma infinity. 1 comma infinity. This is 2. Now, 1 intersection 2 is your answer. 1 intersection 2, look at. So what are the common values? This is less than minus 2 is there. This is less than minus 2 is there. This is less than.
So this is less than minus 2, this is less than minus 3.
So therefore, what is the answer? Intersection, common values, minus infinity, comma, minus 3, union, 1, comma, infinity. Here 1, comma, infinity, 1, comma, infinity, common.
So that means this point lies in the angle containing the origin, means you substitute this. So what are the signs you are getting? This is greater than 0, this is greater than 0. That means this point lies in the same region containing 2 comma 3. That means this also you write greater than 0, greater than 0. Both you solve and then take intersection. Like that, variable point will be given. Like that, just if you draw the diagram and in all the four regions, if you mark that greater than 0 and less than 0, you can easily calculate what is A1 and what is A2. Look at one more problem, last problem. Look at one more problem. Suppose find values of A, find values of A for which A comma A lies in angle. In the angle containing, in angle containing the point, in angle containing the point minus 1 comma 2 for lines x plus y minus 4 equal to 0, x plus y minus 4 equal to 0, and 7x minus y plus 7 equal to 0. Only this is asked, means no need to draw the diagram. Look at minus 1 comma 2, that means this must lie in the region in which minus 1 comma 2 lies. So, minus 1 comma 2, you substitute and calculate what is the sign. Minus 1 comma 2, you substitute. Directly it is given like this, means just you check whether for it this is positive or negative, for it this is a positive or negative. Minus 1 comma 2, that means minus 1 plus 2 minus 4. So, what is that? 2 minus 5 minus 3. So, less than 0. Less than 0, 7x minus y plus 7. Substitute that. So what is that? Minus 7 minus 2 plus 7. Okay. So this is negative. So that means in the region containing minus 1 comma 2. In the region containing minus 1 comma 2. So this is negative. So we can conclude that this is negative. No need to draw the diagram.
directly you substitute the point. This is negative. So therefore, this point must lie a plus a minus 4 less than 0. So a less than 2 first equation. A less than 2 first equation. 7a minus a plus 7 less than 0. So that means a 6a plus 7 less than 0. So a less than minus 7 by 6. So this is 2. So 1 intersection 2. These are all the values less than 2. And these are all the values less than minus 7 by 6. So what is the answer? Common values are what this. So a belongs to minus infinity comma minus 7 by 6. If one fixed point is given and one variable point is given, take this point and decide whether it is negative or positive. Take this point and decide whether it is negative or positive. Both you take, substitute that point. Substitute that point. Two equations you will get intersection point. Is nothing but your answer. Okay. Suppose take another problem. For lines 2x plus y minus 6 equal to 0 and x plus 2y minus 4 equal to 0. Two lines are given like this. Suppose first question, find equation of, so without diagram I will tell how to solve. Find the equation of angular bisector bisecting angle containing minus 1 comma 2. Suppose it is asked like this. Right? So, what is the equation of angular bisectors actually? Angular bisectors you write here. 2x equation of angular bisectors is this. Root 5 equals to x plus 2y modulus you write divide by root 5 cancel. This is the equation actually. So for minus 1 comma 2, you check whether it is positive or negative. So minus 1 comma 2 you substitute. Minus 2 plus 2 minus 6. So this is minus 6 less than 0. So that means minus 1 comma 2. This you calculate what you will get. Minus 1 comma 2 means minus 1 plus 4 minus 4. So this is minus 1 less than 0. That means in the region which contains minus 1 comma 2, 2x plus y minus 6 less than 0 and x plus 2y minus 4 less than 0. By using this point, you can easily tell. No need to draw the diagram. Okay, now. So this is negative means modulus is what? Equal to. This is negative means inside one is negative. Modulus is what? If negative minus x. If positive plus x divided by root 5. So what is the equation? Minus cancel. Bring this side. What is the equation? X. So y minus 2y. Minus y. So what is this? Minus 4. So x minus y minus 6 plus 4. Minus 2 equals 0 over. So another equation, another suppose
bisecting, suppose look at bisecting angle containing another question look at containing origin. Containing origin, that means you have to write the bisector which bisects angle containing the point origin. Now 0 0 0 0, so 0 0, if you substitute this is negative, so 0 0, if you substitute what is that, negative. So this is the equation actually, negative negative. What is the sign you will get? If negative means minus, you write. Positive means plus, you write. That's all. Here positive means modulus means plus. So therefore your answer will be above one only. Same one. Like that. Bisecting the angle containing the point. First you write this as angular bisector. And point you substitute directly. If negative means modulus minus. Positive means modulus plus. Like that, open the modulus on both sides. You will get the angular bisector. This is shortcut method. In the diagram, I have shown how the angles will be. Okay. A problem regarding any angular bisectors, you do like this. Okay. Okay. Tomorrow, pair of straight lines and straight lines both will be there. So from the starting onwards, straight lines, lot of concepts are there. You revise everything. Okay, now. So a lot of concepts I told. Revise everything. So pair of straight lines, in pair of straight lines, especially homogenization concept is very important for advanced. In advanced, only homogenization part is there. That is very important. Concentrate on that more. And angular bisectors, in pair of lines I have told angular bisectors na, h into x square minus y square equal to a minus b into xy, that formula. Okay, na. And homogenization, remaining you revise. On these two parts you concentrate more. Straight lines, everything you go through, everything. Okay, na. Thank you all of you, have a nice day.